am I asking all these questions for nothing? I'm wondering if anyone's there, yeah. And I really need to make a confession. I hate to say that I'm a little bit scared, yeah. But I've been on this train too long. People getting off and on, praying that I don't forget where I belong. And every time I ask myself, am I turning into someone else? I'm praying that I don't forget just who I am. I really wanna understand. I just wanna understand. I'm calling all my friends after midnight, yeah, to remind them that I'll always be there for them. It gets lonely when there's no one to talk to, but it's good to know that somebody cares. 'Cause I've been on this train too long, people getting off and on. I'm praying that I don't forget where I belong. And every time I ask myself, am I turning into someone else? I'm praying that I don't forget just who I am. I really wanna understand. I just wanna understand.
When you wake up, your whole world's flipped. It's just different, and you gotta go with it. And that's just simply growing up and not see it in a negative way. You have to see it as it's been given to you. I mean, as much as times can be crazy, you're gonna feel like that's where you're supposed to be. You're not gonna feel out of place anymore. You're gonna feel like that's where you were meant to be. You don't have to pretend that it's easy all the time. You just let it go and grow with it. And you can't hold on to the old you or the old this or the old that, because you know you change. And it's not changing in a bad way. It's just changing because that's what happens in life. You grow up, everyone moves on. You're just learning. You stay true to yourself. Changing isn't a bad thing, it never was. But at the end of the day, you know, you're the same person. And where your heart is, that doesn't change.
And every time I ask myself, am I turning into someone else? And I just pray to God that I'm still who I am. I really wanna understand. I just gotta understand, yeah. Now I just need to, I need to understand. I really wanna understand.